All new tonight, an election lawsuit filed by former Senator David Perdue just got dismissed. Perdue filed the lawsuit just a few days before he announced his campaign for governor. The suit claims fraudulent or counterfeit ballots were counted in the 2020 general election. It also requests access to examine absentee ballots from Fulton County. Perdue says he plans to appeal the judge's decision.